have you been?
Ta-da! I brought you a present. Imported from your long-lost past in Vernon. You don't remember him.
Do I?
It's Laurent. You must remember Laurent. His father owned the dairy beyond the church.
Oh, my. Yes! Oh, my. Little Laurent.
Yes.
Oh, oh.
This is before you came to live with us.
Oh, so long ago. When I was a girl, a summer day was just...
Now, Mother, let's not get started on summer days or we'll die of hunger. Can you feed this great ox?
Well, yes, of course I can. Oh, little Laurent. You can stay, can't
I
you?
I would love to stay. Oh. Thank you.
He works for the company too, and we never even knew.
Oh, my.
So I thought, why not? I'd bring him along to Domino's night.
Oh, well, that's perfect. Thursday evenings here are always so exciting. Yes. I mean, the banter, especially Inspector Michaud.
Oh, well, and his son, Olivier. He's fantastic.
Come, 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 come. You must meet everyone.
Yes, well, I will.
Therese, put the lights out here.
Good evening.
Hot Hollywood News with Steven Spielberg signing on to produce and possibly direct the religious drama The Kidnapping of Edgardo Mortara. The story is adapted from David Kerzer's book that tells the true story of a seven-year-old Italian Jewish boy who in 1858 was controversially removed from his parents by the authority of the Papal States, who raised him as a Catholic. He went on to become a priest in the Augustinian order. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Bye.